What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft Survival with me, TapersCrazy. Well, let's lift off. We start a building roof up here. We've got a lot of scaffolding going on, which makes it a bit messy. But today we're going to finish this roof. I think we are. It shouldn't take too long if I've got the right amount of equipment for it. I said I was going to make some stairs, which is exactly what I'm going to do. I don't even know if I've got enough stairs. It's coming nighttime, actually. So is it coming nighttime? I can't tell what time it is. Where's my clock? Oh, it's becoming daytime, actually. That's pretty decent, actually. So let's just continue on and continue building stairs, because today is a is another very good day for me. It's a weekend for me, because it's like been the first week of me getting back into the swing of recording, because obviously last week I will have been at home, and then the weekend I had my girlfriend up, so I wouldn't have recorded on the weekend. I'll have recorded like on Sunday, and then started keeping track of things in that kind of way. So it's been an interesting week, because I've had work, and then I got home from work and I recorded some videos. Well, Monday I recorded, because the normal schedule I go for is like after Monday at work, I'll record. What's Tuesday? What do I record on Tuesday? I record Oblivion on Mondays, and I normally record two episodes at a time, just because I like to have a nice lengthy amount of time playing a video game, rather than just, you know, just like 20 minutes or something like that. It's like, it sort of gets pointless, because then you start getting into the game and then there's suddenly time to put it down because I'm done recording. So, oh shit, should I have used all my spruce wood planks, because I've got blocks? It's fine. But yeah, what was I talking about? So we're getting into swings. I've had this issue lately. I don't know what it is. But normally I'm okay with keeping a train of thought going, but lately I've been having a few difficulties keeping a train of thought going. Like at work, I've been having to, well, having to, I mean, I don't mind doing it, I make it sound as if it's a bad thing, but I've been delivering KT to a new starter, which means it's essentially just me transferring knowledge over to him and teaching him how to do the job, which I know how to do, so it's pretty easy for me to explain it. But the thing is when I was giving KT, I sort of like started seizing up. I don't know if any of you have come across that phenomenon, like when you just seize up when you're delivering KT. It's just like you cannot think of what to say. Why is that not right? Yeah, I was gonna put cobblestone stairs there, wasn't I? Like that. I think it's done on the other side. Is it done on this side? Yeah, it's done on that side, so that's fine. I need more spruce wood, so I think I'm going to go out and get some more spruce wood, depending on what the environment's like. No seem to be anything around which is going to kill me at all. Oh shit. Okay, and the other side is still open pretty much, so that should be fine. But yeah, I was talking about how you've got to play games for like a set period of time, otherwise it becomes pointless, because you start getting into a game and then like it just makes you want to play even more, and then it just sort of makes you good at the game once you've been in it for a bit. It's sort of like playing, like I've been playing Rocket League with Grayson and Dark of a Trainer, and it's sort of like the first few games when you first boot up are a bit of a pain, because you're like oh, so slow. But then once you start getting into the game after about 10-20 minutes, it's like you start becoming better at the game. And that's, look at that, that's looking decent, I think. And I think I will actually put a chimney up somewhere, maybe like that, have like a little, I'd say I put a little fire, a little stove in there, but I think that's probably going to set the place on fire, because I've not got the fire spread turned off, and honestly I have no idea how to turn it off. I'm sure it's got something to do with the command line, but I'm not going to mess about in there just for the sake of that. But yeah, so yeah, it's definitely been an interesting week. On the Monday after work I normally go and record Oblivion. And then what do I do after that? And then on Tuesday night after work, I record Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney. But getting on the record two episodes of that, because when I'm doing voices, my throat starts locking up. And it means I can't really do voices without having to freaking take a strepsil or something along those lines. And then on Wednesday, I don't really record them. This weekend in particular, I didn't really record on a Wednesday. I don't know why. Mainly because I've probably just been a bit busy with other things and stuff, so. Okay, Audrey 2, what are you doing? Fucking so, I know you're not used to being used, but come on, taking the mic now. Fucking shouting down my throat and shit. Anyway, there's a report with Audrey 2. Like I said about audio show, I'm a bit disappointed with the performance, because you can hear her now. I'm playing Minecraft, for Christ's sake, and it's like... you know, it's like a asthmatic 14-year-old with a weight problem or something. What is going on here? You know, it just doesn't keep up with it. I don't know. It's not as good as I was hoping. That's probably why it's actually whinging at me. Actually, it's like, but still, it does the job. You know, it lets me play video games, lets me record video games, and I still have fun with it because I love my computer. I love sort of like, I get attached to things. I'm attached to my car and my computers, and other things. I'm probably attached to my bed as well. But even though it's not my bed, because it's probably sounds weird saying that, but because I live in student halls, so technically none of this stuff's mine. Like, the desk's not mine, the bed's not mine, it's sort of a university's, and I'm just sort of renting it in a way. God, how do I keep running out of freaking spruce wood? It's ridiculous. Absolute outrage. Let's get okay, game. You're trying to scare me. Fucking, where's my, what happened to, why did I put that there? I don't know. Anyway, I need a vat. Stupid thing. Need to watch what I'm doing. But yeah, the whole train of thought thing, I'm not really sure what's going on with it. It's just one of, I think I must have just been having a bad week, and it's just that phenomenon where you like freeze up and you like don't know what to say or anything like that, and it's like really unnerving for yourself, because you think, what happens if this happens when it's something important? Well, delivering KT to the new guy was pretty important, but it was like okay with it. It was like, oh, I'm here to have delivered KT to people before, so we're all in the same boat with this. But that's the whole point of what I'm doing by working on a placement, is I'm learning these skills, you know. I'm not going to be perfect or anything like that. I don't think I will be. Oh, if that one bloody stairs block hadn't dropped to the floor. Freaking hell, man. Okay, it's night time, but there's nothing spawning. It says everything spawns. Just don't look at the Enderman, otherwise that'll be a pretty big disaster. Because he'll, like, come here and kill me, and then I'm not really certain on where the spawn is. I think it's over there somewhere. I'm not really certain how to get back here. So I don't really want to... Why have I got a loading thing going on? Is it... it's always a scary sign when you see that loading screen. You're like... Because normally with Windows 10, when you see that, that means the game or something on the PC is about to crash. So that's kind of scary. Why it's showing the loading? Is there anything down here? No, okay. And I've had a few suggestions for this by Dark of a Trainer, Grayson. But I've said this should be like a wizard's hideout or something, like where I put like enchantment rooms and cauldrons and shit. And that is exactly what I'm going to do, I think. I'm going to put a... oh, thank God it's an even number. I'm going to put like brewing stations and stuff. And then I'm going to carve a hole here, like a little walkway, and have a room in here, in that area, where it's going to be the library... enchantment room, etc. I know I said I was going to have it the same size of a house, but we're going underground, no one's going to know. So, should probably put some torches up here, otherwise shit's going to start spawning. And that would not be very nice. There we go. That should sort it out. Okay, what was I going to do? I needed to get some more spruce wood, but it's not looking too hospitable out there at the moment. Anyway, zombie, can you see me? Did I shut the door? I did, good. Okay, so pretty safe. Dear. But yeah, but and like I said again, this house has got to step out so spiders can't get up here, which is a good thing. I'm not sure how wise it is having all these windows. Need to get these two. Need to get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Don't have any more sand laying around at all. I probably don't. Can I get up there? This is going to be a pain in the ass because I need to get back round to the other side of the house. This is why I need to check all the materials I've got. Okay, I think he's in the door. Hello? 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 He's like, hello, I'm coming for you, bitch. Yeah, it's one of those things. Has that ever happened to me before? I've never really had that happen to me before. I've never really lost a train of thought, to be honest, because I'm very much a person that, like, can have a train of thought going, and then someone would come and distract me, and then I'd still not lose that train of thought. I'd just sort of park the train, as it were, and it was just a really weird thing to happen to me, because it was like, bear with me, mate. I'm pretty new to delivering this KT stuff, so if I seem a bit green, that's fair enough. And it seemed fine with it, so it's like, and that's what I like about where I work. The main thing about working is like If you're surrounded by people that are nice, then you're going to have a good time regardless, aren't you? Because, it didn't seem to, like, kick off and I'm like, oh, you shit. But it was just like, yeah, it's fine, just take your time, mate. I mean, it's not like I'm going anywhere, is it? So, yeah, it's just one of those things where it's like, really nice that people are nice, you know. I want to go get some spruce. Should I go risk the long dark of hell? Oh, the creeper up there. Christ's sake. Yeah, actually, when you think about Minecraft as a game, it's sort of... No, hello, phone. I should probably mute my phone. I normally don't mute it, though, because I like my timer to go off and make a loud noise and scare me and stuff, because it's a nice ending to the video. Okay, I'm going to put a torch over here, just so I've got a bit of visibility around all this stuff. There's a piggy over there. And I was actually reading up on the Minecraft about, like, food that heals your hunger bar a lot. Oh, hello. And pork's the highest, isn't it? It's pork and beef, like, cooked. And then chicken's actually one of the lower bands, which is... I don't see why, because I think a full chicken is more filling than an actual pork chop on its own. I don't know. I guess that's just me. Maybe it means that it's, like, the full pig that you're eating rather than just a random pork chop. Yeah, I'll leave that torch here. Okay. Should probably go get some sand as well. I've got a shovel. No, we're doing it by hand. Hello, zombie. Anyway, this is, I'm definitely going to tune up this place and make it look a bit more decent. The little farming hut, whatever it is, whatever I want to call it. You cannot see me from over there. Bloody hell, the range is ridiculous. I don't want to set that skeleton off. Okay, I'm running out of sand over here as well. That's a bit disheartening. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where is he? Ah, come on, mate. I'm not afraid of you. Coming around here thinking he's trying to scare me. Oh, I leveled up. I'm level 20. That is ridiculous. That's crazy what level I am. I need more sand, but I can't, like, get anything. 2, 3. How many sand blocks do I need? I've got 8 at the minute. 2, 4, 6. That should be enough, I think. I'm not sure how many. I didn't really take note of how many glass panes I get from a glass block. I guess we'll soon find out. I just don't want to be dilly-dallying around in the middle of the night. as I sometimes tend to do, which causes chaos. All my shit's still in the freaking farming hut. Need to start getting that shit. So I could probably build a storage room as well, I guess. Don't know where to put the storage room, though. I guess I could put the storage room, like... Not in the basement, but in the basement. If you know what I'm saying. Like, I'll go down here. This will be the basement where I put the... Oh, this could just be the lobby area for underground. In here could be the enchantment room. In here could be the... What is it now? The witch's room with all the brewing station stuff. And in here, I could put a storage room. I think that's going to be a good idea. Yeah, that is actually a pretty decent idea. We're gonna find out. But I've got one problem with that idea, is that I'm going to have to go through the basement and, like, put it here. But I guess that could, like, provide an escape route, I suppose. Don't know if your house ever gets swamped by anything. I find it weird that I didn't put any windows here or here. Oh, well. Who needs windows? I don't need that many windows, to be honest. Just, like, on the upstairs. I'm not worried about having windows on the downstairs area. Just on the upstairs area, really. Ooh! See, that's why I don't have it on silent. Because it's awesome when it scares me like that. But anyway, that's time to do it for an episode. What did I do? Babbling roof builder, I think. Even though I never got to finish the bloody build. So, next episode, we're definitely going to finish this off. And then we shall... I'm gonna say dig out the rooms for the library, dig out the rooms for the alchemy station, and dig out the room for the what's it called storage room. See, I keep losing my train of thought. It's just something that's been happening recently, and it's sort of unnerving. But anyway, thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.